So it's official. The twin power of the Hempstead alumni's activate.
Activate.
So excited tonight. It is official. It is official. The Hempstead alumni are running for the upcoming Hempstead School District Trustee Board race. We have our sitting trustee, Trustee Shelley Brazley, class of 1974. Yours truly, Dr. David Gates, class of 1982. We've joined forces to restore the roar. Vote May 19th, Brazley and Gates for Hempstead School Board Trustee.
Hey, I'm Julius Petty. I'm here supporting Dr. David Gates and Shelley Brazley. Restore the roar.
So ladies and gentlemen, listen, we want to share this message with you. We came through this school system. We came through this school district. There are many people that are coming in this race talking about what they want to see, how they want to see it done, but you really don't have the same passion. They really don't have the passion that we have. The reason why we're passionate is because we saw it, what it once looked like, and we see it now. And so the bottom of the line is, I am Hempstead.
Listen, May 19th is the day that you need to come out and vote. Team Gates Brazley, Brazley Gates. We are a family that supports this team because they are a vision of change. Support Team Gates Brazley.
My name is Shelley Brazley. I grew up in Hempstead. I graduated in 1974, and this community worked for me. I'm here now to work for the community. Everything that I received from this community, I'm ready to give it back and more. I'm running with Bishop Dr. David Gates, who is a giant in his own right. And he's prepared to hand me another brick so we can rebuild this wall that they have destroyed in Hempstead. We come to serve notice on today that we mean business. We're ready to take back our beloved community by force. And I'm asking all Hempstead alumni, we need you, whether you're here or not, to check in and help us restore the roar. Again, I'm Shelley Brazley, and this is my running mate, David Gates, and we are here to serve the people. We are here to turn this mess around. Vote for us.
What we're looking for is to not only bring change, but we're looking to educate our people, to educate our community. We need people to come out in great droves because it's time for us to stand up and be heard. It's time now. The number one priority across the length and breadth of this country is to pull together those minority communities who have failed to make education their priority. Education is the number one priority. If we want our kids to leave the streets, we've got to get them in the seats in the classroom. If we want change to come to our community, we've got to pull them off the corner and put them in the classroom. If we want the young girls to stand up and believe in themselves, we've got to get them off the streets. We've got to get them off the lines. We've got to get them in the classroom. How do we do that? We're teaming together with forces. This woman right here has ran a school. She ran a bookstore. She ran a dance academy right here in the village of Hempstead, where students still till today are coming and saying, Miss Brazley, when are we coming back together? We're not about the gimmicks. We're not about the games. We're not about the contracts. We're all about the children. We're all about making sure that our kids can succeed outside of these gates. Hempstead is on the rise again. Ask me why? Because when any two forces come together as powerful as these forces, change has to come. There's getting ready to be a major explosion, a major shakeup. People are afraid of what's getting ready to happen. But I'm going to tell you now, if you make it to the polls on May 19th, we promise you this, that change is going to come to Hempstead, and it's coming in a mighty way. Take no shorts about it. We're not taking any shorts about it. We're hitting the streets. If you really believe in this power team, we ask you to join us in our campaign headquarters, 98 North Franklin Street here in Hempstead, New York.
I'm excited to be here at the headquarters of this dynamic duo, Trustee Shelley Brazley and Dr. David B. Gates. What a powerful team, unified minds, hearts, and spirits with one goal, and that is to be supportive, to lend their education, their expertise into the village of Hempstead, our school system. And I'm just excited and delighted about these two candidates. I believe that they are the new voice and the strongest voice and candidates for the job at hand. A person that will take time into the lives of our children and make an investment is someone you want to hear. So I employ every NASA Nassau County resident. Not to forget, in May, come out and vote for Trustee Shelley Brazley and Dr. David B. Gates. They are, it's official. They are the Hempstead alumni. And I say cheers.
My name is William A. Watson, Jr. I'm a 49-year resident of the village of Hempstead. I'm here to support David B. Gates for school board trustee, along with Shelley Brazley, in the upcoming election on May 19th. Please join us and vote for those confident leaders that will take us to the next level.
Oh,